I thought it was going to be another normal day, but something got into my hand and it went bare. So I ran off into the night screaming for help.
Help me, goddammit!
So I decided to lop it off at the wrist. I held my arm. I watched my spreading vein. It wasn't over yet. The hand still ran around. So I gave it its new home.